and I'm BSc nurse, and I have completed my BSc nursing from Bangalore, and I have 2 years of work experience from Bangalore, and this is my husband.
Hi there, my name is Tony Mathew, as she told you, for husband. I was there in Canada for the past 3 years and working as a nurse in the southern Canada, Ontario province in St. Catharines. I went there as a student, and after completing my courses in 3 years, I have got my work permit for the 3 years. And towards the end of my work permit, I applied for the spouse visa through the Polinsys, and I heard about the Polinsys through my friends and through the internet. And after hearing all those things, I applied to the Polinsys for the spouse visa. After applying, we got the visa in 60 days almost. Within 2 months, we got the visa. And we are ready to fly by the end of November 30th, early morning.
Well, as my husband told about Polinsys, and I felt a very good experience with Polinsys, and the team members, and especially the coordinator Anita, was very friendly and very cooperative, and I felt a very good experience, and moreover their procedures were was very fast. I'm so happy with their procedures and their approach, and thank you Anita, and thank you all team members of Polinsys.